marvelous grace of our loving Lord, grace that exceeds our sin and our guilt. Yonder on Calvary's mount outpoured, there where the blood of the Lamb was spilled, grace, grace, God's grace, grace that will pardon and cleanse within, grace, grace, God's grace, grace that is greater than all our sin. Sin and despair, like the sea waves cold, threaten the soul with infinite loss. Grace that is greater, yes, grace untold, points to the refuge, the mighty cross. Grace, grace, God's grace, grace that will pardon and cleanse within. Grace, grace, God's grace, grace that is greater than all our sin. Dark is the stain we cannot hide, and what can we do to wash it away? Look, there is flowing a crimson tide, brighter than snow you may be today. Grace, grace, God's grace, grace that will pardon and cleanse within. Grace, grace, God's grace, grace that is greater than all our sin. Marvelous, infinite, matchless grace, freely bestowed on all who believe. You that are longing to see His face, will you this moment His grace receive? Grace, grace, God's grace, grace that will pardon and cleanse within. Grace, grace, God's grace, grace that is greater than all our sin. Yes, indeed, grace, marvelous grace. I love that. Ah, man, what a song, right? I don't know. Usually I have it pulled up, the dates of when these songs were published, but I don't have that one pulled up. But what a concept, and what a biblical concept at that, right? That last verse there. What could you have possibly done to have earned the grace, to have made yourself righteous? Because here's the thing. Here's the thing. You go through not just the Old Testament, you can go through the New Testament too, and you'll see it. There is nothing, nothing that you can do to make yourself righteous and holy before the perfect one, before the Holy One of Israel. There's nothing you can do to earn it. You can't be good enough. You can't do the one deed, the one thing. Because look, Deuteronomy, Leviticus, and Galatians, at least, there's more books, I'm sure, that my brain's not recalling, but they all state it's not fulfilling some of the law. It's fulfilling all of the law that makes you righteous, and we can't do it. We cannot do it, and that is why Jesus came. That's why He said, I am here not to abolish the law, by no means. I have fulfilled it. I have fulfilled it. So Jesus fulfilled the law because we couldn't do it, and then He shed His blood to wash us white as snow so that we would have this marvelous grace, and I love it. Well, I didn't mean to go off and start off on a bang like that, but hey, good song. And I love the old hymns. It's good. Welcome to the gathering, everybody. My name is Ben Waits. If this is your first time tuning in, please let me know, because I want to know. I want to know who's new around here. And let me know where you're watching from. And I'm going to turn up my headphones a little bit. I think that will help me. Perfect. Yes, indeed. Marvelous grace. Goodness. I could talk about the grace of Jesus all day long because it saved me. It saved me. Hello, Mike. Good to see you on here. Hello, Robert. Hello, Melissa. Thanks for sharing me, Robert. That's another thing. Hey, if you like the old hymns and you want to help spread the old hymns around, I'm all for that. So hit share. Hey, if you're also one of my silent watchers, because I do get a lot of people that watch, and I find out later that they watch when I meet them in person, and they say, yeah, I watch you all the time. Please give me anything. A hello, a thumbs up. Anything in the comment section, because that helps the algorithm. It tells the algorithm, hey, there's some engagement going on with this video, and that will help spread these videos out to more and more people. Let's see, my grandmother's on here watching, Leona. And let's see, I think I said hello to Melissa, maybe not. Hello, Donna from North Carolina. And Log, good to see you on here. Hello, Matt. Thanks for tuning in. Let's find us another song here to sing. There's so many good options. Matt says, what Bose system do you use live? In concert settings, it is a Bose L. I always get them mixed up if it's one or two. It's not the current tower that's new right now. Like if you went to the store, Guitar Center or Sweetwater or wherever, and you bought a brand new Bose tower system, it's not that one. It's the model before that one. And I got to be honest, Bose, it's not my favorite system in the world, but for everywhere that I go, it's perfect. It does everything that is needed. So I recommend it greatly. Let's see. Hello, Sheila. Thanks for watching from Oregon. Man, we got a lot of people on here. Georgia. I love it. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Let's sing us another old hymn. Do, 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 do. I love this song. The haven of my soul inside exile was out on life's sea. I was starting with the chorus. So burdened with sin and distress, till I heard a sweet voice saying, make me your choice. Then I entered the haven of rest, and I've anchored my soul in the haven of rest. I'll sail the wide seas no more. The tempest may sweep o'er the wild stormy deep. In Jesus I'm safe evermore. I yielded myself to his tender embrace, and faith taking hold of the word, and my fetters fell off, and I anchored my soul. The haven of rest is my Lord. Sing that chorus if you know it. I've anchored my soul in the haven of rest. I'll sail the wide seas no more. The tempest may sweep o'er the wide stormy deep. In Jesus, I'm safe evermore. How precious the thought that we all may recline like John, the beloved and blessed, on Jesus' strong arm where no tempest can harm, secure in the haven of rest. Sing out now. I've anchored my soul in the haven of rest. I'll sail the wide seas no more. The tempest may sweep o'er the wild stormy save by his power divine. Come anchor your soul in the haven of rest and say, my beloved is mine. I've anchored my soul in the haven of rest. I'll sail the wide seas no more. The tempest may sweep o'er the wild stormy deep. In Jesus, I'm safe evermore. Yes, indeed. Oh, I did not turn that off. Let's see. All right, there's there. Reverb was still a-going. Still a-going. Let's see here. Mike. Mike says comments are not showing up on my end. I can't see what people are saying. Try closing Facebook and reopening. Maybe that'll help. Sometimes those things, it glitches here or there, you know? Yeah, let's see. I'm gonna get me a sip. That's good. All right. The Haven of Rest. Man, I love that song. Let me scroll through here. We got Georgia watching. We got Arkansas watching. Tampa, Florida's watching. Alabama is watching. I appreciate you tuning in here. Donna shared. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. And then we got, let's see if I can pull this up. If it'll, well, that's good enough for now. I'll move it over. Kristen says, is your music on Pandora? You have an amazing voice. Thank you so much. It is. It is on Pandora. It's on all streaming platforms. Should be on Amazon Music, Apple Music, YouTube Music, Spotify, of course. All over the place. And if you'd like a CD, sending those out. So if you want a free CD, it's just a $7 shipping fee, and that's it. And that strictly covers the shipping. There's no profit in there for me. So if you would like a CD, just comment and say free CD, just that phrase, free CD, and you'll get an automatic message from me. And that only works for my Facebook people. So if you are if you're watching over on YouTube land, which I do have a few over there, or if you're watching on Twitch, that will not work. But if you're watching on Facebook, just comment and say free CD. And just those two words, free CD, you'll get a message from me. Daryl, good to see you on here. Let's see. Ray says, such a wonderful voice you've been blessed with. Well, thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate that. Caleb says, what's up, brother? From your family in good old Louisiana. I always struggle not saying Louisiana, Caleb. I don't know what that makes me, because I was born and raised in Louisiana, so I'm not. I know I'm not Northern. I'm not a Yankee, but yeah, I Louisiana. I remember when I was at LC, and I was at LC, and they'd always say Louisiana, Louisiana College. We're at Louisiana College. I just couldn't do it. Couldn't do it. I was the one guy always saying Louisiana. So, yep. All right, let's see if I can. I need to change this format. Let me give me 1 second. All right, and then I'm gonna stretch this out a little bit, and then I'm gonna move it. There we go. That looks good right there. And then I'm gonna put it back on the screen so I can read it. Steven says, hey Ben, please pray for me. My asthma is cut up, so for sure, for sure. Yeah, Caleb. That's it. You gotta be that guy. I do. I have to be that guy. That is very true. I like this. I read this in a Southern accent. I'm a Southern belle. I sound like cornbread. I can put it on though. See, I can get that. I can get it. All right, let's find us another tune here. I am using some wonderful tracks, piano tracks, from YouTube, from a friend named Caleb. Caleb Brassi is his name. K-A-L-E-B. And then B-R-A-S-E-E. And he and I emailed back and forth just very briefly. It wasn't a long conversation at all. But I told him how much I appreciated what he was doing on YouTube, because he just plays strictly Christian music with piano and lyrics. He puts lyrics on all of them. And I'm telling you, there are churches around the world that are using his videos for their services. Those that don't have the ability to have a pianist or an organist or any type of instrumentalist play. So they use his videos for their worship service. And I just think that is the coolest thing. Here's another song that I think is a favorite of mine. And it's a good one. Let's see if you recognize this one. Indeed. Man. I feel like we're zoning in. I'm zoning in on the message here with these hymns. All about the blood of Jesus. Got to get that grace. Spread it around. Was that Mark Lowry says? Got to get the grace of Jesus and spread it around like a three-year-old does peanut butter. All over the place. Just get it everywhere. Chad Tingle, you always tired, man. But I'm glad you tuned in. I appreciate it. Miss Shirley, it's good to see you on here. I feel like it's been a while, but I'm thrilled to see your name. Absolutely. Well, thanks for tuning in here, guys. We got 32 of you watching. Let's see here. Over on Facebook land, YouTube land, and of course Twitch. Chad says some people have to work for a living. You working at 9 o'clock at night, man? Man, you need a new job. You should come up here to Tennessee, Chad. I'll take care of you. I mean, I won't pay your bills or nothing, but you know. Oh, goodness gracious. So I'm just hopping on here this evening, just singing some songs that I come across here on YouTube. I'm kind of just scrolling through. A buddy of mine, he has a YouTube channel under his own name called Caleb Brossi. I love Caleb, and he's a wonderful pianist and does a lot of these old hymns. I'm kind of sticking to these just because they won't flag me. Some of you may have noticed on some of my live videos, when you watch a replay of it, it's muted. And that would be copyright reasons. So I'm trying to avoid that. And the best way to do that is use some of these good old piano tracts. If you're listening to this and you'd like to get a CD of some of my own music, some of the stuff that I do, just go ahead and comment and say free CD. Just those two words only. Just those two words, free CD. If you're on Facebook, and you will get an automatic message from me on how to pick one of those up, and we'll get it in the mail and sent out to you. So if you want one of those, just say free CD. Let's see here. Mark says, what happened to America's Got Talent? That was a little while ago. Not terribly long ago, but that was a little minute ago. And they reached out to me because I was singing around Louisiana at a church, a brand new song of mine called Real As I Believe. At the time, it's not new now, but Real As I Believe, I was singing it, and someone videoed me, put it on TikTok, and it blew up overnight. We had about 600,000 views on TikTok in 24 hours, and so America's Got Talent found me there from TikTok, from that video. And so they reached out and asked me if I would come on to the show. And so I did. There's a whole story behind that. I won't get into it tonight, but it was a lot of fun. They flew me out to Pasadena, California. We had a good time. Some God moments really happened, some opportunities of ministry and witnessing to people about the love of Jesus happened. And that was really, really cool and really, really powerful. And then I sang a song and came home. I did pass through the first round. I guess technically I made it through a couple rounds, maybe. I don't really know. They changed up the format so much on the show. But that was it. I just sang my one song. As far as just singing, I sang just the one song. So it was a lot of fun. Scotty Blackwell, you ain't right. And Chad, y'all need to stop. Where's the kick button? Can I boot y'all out of here? I don't think I can. But I will click like. How about that? I'll like your comments. We'll do that. I will do this one. I'll do this one request here, because I know this was. It's always really neat when a song kind of blows up on Facebook, and this one blew up on Facebook. Actually, it blew up everywhere. On TikTok, it's got 1.1 million views. On Instagram, I don't remember if it's 600,000-700,000 views. And then on Facebook, it's got something like that. It's got a lot of views too. So, it did kind of blow up. So I'll do this one. But just give a warning, if you're watching the replay up until this point, there's a good chance this song will be muted for you and you won't get to hear it. So sorry about that. But let's see what we got. All right, y'all better sing along now. Life is easy when you're up on the mountain and you've got peace of mind like you've never known. But then things change and you're down in the valley. But don't lose faith, for you are never alone. All right, sing the chorus. Here we go. For the God on the mountain is still God in the valley. When things go wrong, He'll make them. The God of the good times, He's still God in the bad times. The God of the day is still God in the night. Now you talk of faith when you're up on that mountain. And the talk, it comes so easy when life's at its best. It's down in the valley of trials and temptations. Now that's where your faith is really put to the test. Sing, church, here we go. For the God on the mountain, sing out.
He's still God. He's God
in the valley when things go wrong. He'll make them right. And the God of the good times, well, He's still God in the bad. Still got in the night. Yes, indeed. I feel like something like that needs a good old-fashioned, countrified, a southern version of an amen. Amen. Messages like that. Man, good song. All right, you're too kind, racist. Thank you. Much love, my brother. Bless you so much. You made me cry. Hey, you know what though? I don't take credit for that at all, and I don't mean that in any form of a cliche way. You're crying because of the grace of the Lord. You're crying because of what Jesus did. And the goodness of God, right? That's what hits me the most. Singing all these songs, I think about, man, what He went through, what He bore on my behalf, because I couldn't do it. I couldn't live up to the standard, and yet there was Jesus fulfilling all of the law and everything. All the law and prophets, He said. And there we are. Bought, paid for, set free. Good stuff. Okay, let's see here. We got one comment. It says, Ben, can you please tag me when you go live? So if you make sure you're following my page. So if you're here on Facebook, make sure you click on my page, go to my page, and there'll be a follow button. There may even be one. Well, I'm not sure. I don't know how Facebook changes things so often, but I do know for certain if you go to my page and make sure you hit follow, anytime I go live, it should send you a notification. I have had people say it didn't send them a notification, so sometimes that works, sometimes that doesn't, but for sure you can do that. I think you can change your settings in there too when you go in there and hit follow. There's like a three dots or something you can tap on, and then you can hit see all notifications or something like that. Something like that. Let's see. Oh, I love this. Get this pulled up here. Melissa says, amen. He is our rescuer in the valley and victor on the mountaintop. I love that. Jehovah Nisi, is that the name? Our banner. Our banner. Stephen says, you can feel the power of the Holy Spirit in the song, Ben. God bless you. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate that. That does mean so much to me. I see a lot of free CDs. Thank you guys so much for doing that. That is, it's a great, they are, I tell you, the CDs are set up as a pay what you want. So it is donation based, and that even, that does mean $0. You can go on there and even give nothing. The only charge that is there is $7 for shipping, and that is strictly for shipping and only goes towards shipping and processing that order. But if you'd like to give beyond that as a donation, you definitely can. And if you're interested in one of those CDs, just say free CD. Just those two words, and those two words alone works on Facebook. Say free CD, and you'll get a message from me on how to pick up one of those. Let's see. Facebook has a mind of its own sometimes, LOL, but I absolutely love you and your music. Well, thank you so much. And it definitely does. Yeah, Facebook is, it kind of chooses what it wants to do at times. For sure. Mark says, so are you not doing a group anymore? You know, technically, New Spear Family is still around. We're still around. We haven't really gone out and sung anywhere anytime in the recent times, but that doesn't mean we won't. So New Spear Family is still around. Just been a minute since we've sung together. I think about them often, for sure. Let's see. Let's do another song. I feel like I've been rambling on here for a hot minute. Let's do another tune here. I think you'll know this one. You might like this one.
More days to labor.
Blessing Church, Beulah Land. I am longing for you, and someday on thee I'll stand, and there my home shall be eternal, Beulah Land, sweet Beulah Land. I love this one. I see the lights, and I hear the singing, a brand new song of joy divine, and my soul rejoices just in knowing that soon these pleasures, they will be mine. Sing it out. Yes, indeed. Absolutely. Do 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 do. Let's see here. I was looking for something. I don't remember what it was. Oh, here we go. I found what I was looking for. That's a good song, isn't it? Beulah Land. Yes, indeed. Give me another swig. Hello. Good stuff. The singing, that is. I'm drinking kombucha. Anybody had kombucha before? I like it. I think it's really good. Okay, I got a friend here. Let me see if I can get this pulled up appropriately or correctly. Oh, here we go. Add to the riot. Hey.
Why do you do this?
Because it's fun.
You wait until like I'm in my PJs and like, you know.
It's
but
what
I can't say no.
It's just what I do. Okay, this is Caleb. Everybody, you saw him in the. If you're on Facebook, you definitely saw him in the comment section, and you posted about an event coming up.
I did. Real quick though, just to make sure that no one friend requests me for YouTube videos. I do not write. Or play the piano. I don't write music. I don't play the piano.
Oh, yeah. No, it's not this Caleb.
Yeah, different Caleb. Just want to take that off the table right now.
Yeah. Oh, man. I thought about that a couple times. I was like, man, you know what? I'm going to start plugging. This is the guy you got to go to. He will play you any song, any key. Yeah, no, but tell us so we got something coming up.
We do. It's our fifth annual Hope Revived event, and man, it's at Gloucester Baptist Church, which I serve as music and children's minister there, and Ben's been a part of it. I guess this is year number 3 of that event that you'll be a part of it. And of course, he always comes for our fall revival because we can't do that without Ben. But but yeah, this year you're bringing a friend with you, and man, I'm super excited about him coming. But Matt Maverick is going to be there with you, and we're going to get to hear you and him just share your hearts and just to tell people what Hope Revived is. During COVID, we were looking for a way to have kind of a different kind of revival event, and we had to do it online because our best understanding was churches should not meet in person. And it was a time when everybody was kind of hopeless. Mm-hmm. That evolved into a literal revival, not an event, like just revival in the hearts of God's people.
Yeah.
In our church and just in the community. And we started sharing it online, and it's just become an event that just reaches so many people, and different speaker, different musicians every night. And it's all online if you can't make it in person. But if you want to shake Ben's hand and meet Matt Maverick and, you know, cut up with us a little bit, because we do a lot of that.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
And sing some songs.
And sing some songs.
Yep, there is some singing for sure. So, yeah, that's always a blast. I love it. From the first time you guys brought me down there, it has felt like family. I told Natalie the first time that she was going to come down, I told her, I said, this is going to be unlike anything you've gone to with me. It is really different. These people, not to say I go places where they don't get it, but these people get it.
Yeah.
And the community outreach with the gospel is just unbelievable. And not just the going out to the community, but you guys are going out with no bias, no prejudice. You need Jesus, and we're going to tell you about him, you know? And I love that. It won my heart over. So I love you guys dearly.
Oh, likewise. You know that.
Yes, sir.
And mostly we like to see Natalie at this point, now that we've met her and she's been there a couple times. But we let Ben come too. So,
well, I appreciate it. Thanks for letting me tag along. So, but we have multiple speakers and different musicians. If you can give us kind of like a highlight reel, real quick.
Well, and you know that Scotty Blackwell, this really tall guy that we know, he'll be opening up the first night along with, oh goodness. I gotta remember who's the first night, Ben. We've got George Lee. Yeah, I know, right? And I'm sitting there sending out all the invites. Let me just tell you the speakers that are on tap. We've got George Lee of Temple Baptist from Ruston, just a guy who's got a heart for church planting and for missions. He'll be bringing the word. Scotty will be there, then you and Clint Davis with Clint Davis Counseling Center. He's a member of Broadmoor Baptist Church and does some amazing things in our community through counseling and through Christian counseling, both as a parent and for adults. Then we've got Pastor Gavin Spinney, who's going to be speaking. He's from Houghton Baptist Church. Very phenomenal, applicable expositor. And then we'll have Jenna and Blake Bowlerjack, Southern Gospel couple that just have amazing hearts for the Lord, a phenomenal testimony, and they're going to be singing. And then on the last night, all of those musicians, of course, Matt and Ben, you know, will be back, and we'll be kind of doing some things as a collective worship group with hey, Jenny, my wife walked by. I was hoping for the good old reminder of who's speaking on the last night. But Jacob Crawford. Oh, my goodness. How could I forget Jacob?
Is he important?
Dear friend of ours. Yeah. Oh, man. See what happens when you call me this late at night and I'm not ready. Man, Chad Tingle would have done so much better. But so, I mean, just a phenomenal group of folks that that come together. It's different every year, but God does some things every year that we never expect. And so, yep.
Yeah.
I posted the link in the comments, and and Ben's got the event on his page. I know.
Yes.
So you can follow it. So.
And I bring it up because a lot of times the events I go to aren't necessarily streamed, and so you know it's if you're not within a certain radius of the physical location, then you can't be a part of it. But this one is live streamed, and so that's
In fact,
we have my dear friend Anne Laug in Norway. She watches. In fact, I think you guys and a couple of other churches that she has followed me virtually to, she watches their streams all the time and gets a mighty blessing from all of y'all. So that's super cool. So yeah, if you're interested in that, you can, like you said, you can find it on my page, on my, events page on Facebook, and you can hit the RSVP button and you'll get, notifications of whenever we get going with that. So that'll be fun.
That's awesome.
Cool, man. Well, I won't keep you. I just want to hop on there and give a big plug for Gloucester and what's going on over there, because it's going to be good stuff. I'm excited about it.
Yeah, excited about it. Yep. Love you, brother.
Love you, too. And I will talk to you soon.
All right, man.
All right. Bye.
Bye.
Man, I love Caleb a bunch. He is the man. Let's do one more song here before I let you guys go, because it's we're creeping on 9:30 here, so it's a little late. But we'll do one more tune before I let you go. If I can figure out which tune I want to do. I'll kind of keep it on the more maybe slightly upbeat side of things.
One more grocery to put away.
Oh. We have a cat in a box.
From Costco.
Hi. From Costco.
And he decided to make himself at home.
Yeah, so they're trying to put groceries away, and he decided this was the opportune time to become an avocado. Are you an avocado? You want to know what that is? Oh! That's great. Oh. Yeah. He's heavy too. He's like 15 pounds.
He's fat.
13.
14. I say he's 15. Yeah, and the other cat's a little tiny thing. Little tiny thing. All right, guys. Let's see. I'll find one more tune here to sing for you guys, and then we'll call it a night.
Can I sing with you?
Yeah. You know this one? We're going to do this one. This one here. Well, you can wing it.
Yeah.
You can wing it.
Hi.
Caleb says hello. This is Sydney, for those of you who are new. So we'll do one more tune here. And as we sing this song, if you have a prayer request, please put that in the comment section, and I will go through that after singing this tune. You have a prayer request?
Yeah.
All right, so we'll go through that too. And even if it's an unspoken, go ahead and say unspoken in the comment section. We'll read through those. So one more song, and as we're singing it, let us know your prayer request, okay?
Okay.
And click. There we go. Sing the wondrous love of Jesus. Sing his mercy and his grace in the mansions bright and blessed. Prepare for us a place when we all get to heaven. What a day of rejoicing that will be when we all see Jesus. We'll sing and shout the victory while we walk the pilgrim pathway. Clouds will spread the sky. But when the traveling days are over, not a shadow, not a sigh. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. Let us then be true and faithful, trusting, serving every day. Just one glimpse of Him in glory will the toils of life repay. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. Sing and shout the victory. Onward to the prize before us. Soon His beauty will behold, and soon the pearly gates will open. We shall tread the streets of gold. When we all get to heaven, what a day rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. You saw that?
Yeah. I saw that sing. I didn't know the song.
No, it's all right. Next time. Next time we'll do something you do know. All right. So let's have a gander. What was your prayer request? You said you had one.
So my third cousin, she recently had a heart attack. And I haven't heard anything from her for a little bit. So I just pray that she's doing well.
Yes. So we'll definitely pray there. And then we have, let me scroll here. I think this was the first one. Ah, there we go. So for sure, for the bridge collapse, that was horrific.
What?
I will tell you after this. Okay. But it was really bad. So definitely want to pray for that. And then Natalie has an unspoken. She says unspoken. And my grandmother, Leona, she as well says, unspoken. Sydney says hello to you. And then my dear friend and log says, an unspoken as well. So lots of unspokens. You want to pray?
Sure.
Are you sure?
Do you have a prayer request?
Do I have a prayer request? My prayer request is that the Lord would keep using me.
Okay.
Keep me strong and keep using me.
Oh.
That's a praise. Praise report from Caleb. Young couple in our church had their first baby. You know what? So speaking of that, our pastor, yeah. Pastor Adam and his wife Chelsea, they just had their third baby. So that's cool. All right. Well, I'll turn this up for you so you can do the prayers.
Okay.
That way you don't have to get close
Hello.
To
Hello.
So he can hear you now from where you are. We have another one. Oh, yes, Maya. And Maya, we are lifting you up mightily. She says, pray for me. I'm fighting with suicide and on the edge of job loss. So we're definitely lifting you up, Maya. We love you dearly.
I hope you'll be okay.
Yes, be okay. So you want to pray?
Yeah.
All right.
Dear Lord, I thank you for this day, Lord. I pray for all the prayer requests to be lifted up to you. I pray for anybody with an unspoken, that whatever it is, that it will go well. I pray for anybody who's dealing with suicide, and I pray for her job loss, and I pray for anybody else who's at the risk of it. I pray for the new baby that somebody had, and I pray that everything goes well. I pray for the bridge collapse, that whatever happened, that it will something, a miracle will happen. I pray for my third cousin. She had a heart attack, and Jesus and I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Did I miss any?
I think you got it. I think you got it. Yeah.
Okay.
You were good. You're golden. You're golden. So good job. Thanks for coming in here for that.
No problem.
Let's see. Get this here. Alrighty, guys. Well, I'm going to hop off of here, but thanks for tuning in. I appreciate it. And if you're watching the replay, thanks for sticking around for this long during the replay. I appreciate that for sure. If you're not following me on Facebook, then make sure you go to my page, hit that follow button. If you're on YouTube, you can go to my channel and hit that subscribe button, and you can get notified of going live and any videos that I might post. So, yeah. And also, if you want a CD, you like to pick one up, just comment. You can do it on this video, or really, you can do it on any video. You can say free CD, just those two words, free CD, and you'll get an automatic message from me on Facebook of how to get one of those. And absolutely happy Easter, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to go live before we get to Easter, but absolutely happy Easter, and just in case something happens and I don't go live. But I love you guys dearly, and Maya, we love you. We're lifting you up. We're thinking about you. You guys have a wonderful night, and I will see you all again real soon. Bye.